First question is, why are Salafis obsessed with Aqeedah? Yani, I don't know if people are obsessed. We can ask another question. Why Ahl Bid'ah obsessed with Bid'ah? Yani, this kalam is, yani, doesn't make sense. What I'll say is this, that Muslims, people who are from the Sunnah, put an emphasis on teaching Aqeedah so that a person does not go astray in their belief. Because one of the first ways a person can go astray is with their belief. So we as Muslims, out of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah, the scholars of the past, have tried their best to not only, yani, a harsh word is always used, the word refutation. They have tried to enlighten and teach many of the Muslims the correct belief in order that they do not fall into error. Because an error, a problem with your belief, can slowly go into your actions. And before you know it, you are doing things that are not from the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.